Shana Tova to all of you from our community, from the congregation of MGLF, and from the entire French Jewish community. Here we are, a few days away from Rosh Hashanah. Very, very soon, many among us will be seated with our friends, with our families, in our synagogues, in our communities. The tradition in our MGLF congregation on Rosh Hashanah services is to start with a piyut, with a liturgical poem called Achot Ktana, a poem that belongs to the Sephardic tradition. All its paragraphs end with the same line that says Tichle Shana uchliloteha, Tachel Shana uvirchoteha. May the year end with its curses. May a new year begin with blessings. The curses we experience this year are unfortunately easy to name, as we still have in mind the tragedies, the threats, and the fears, international, national, and personal crises we experienced. Today, Europe faces the tragedy of refugees fleeing death and knocking at our doors. Will we be able to hear their call? Will we be able to weave our story with theirs and to walk the path of solidarity with responsibility? Since the terror attacks at Charlie Hebdo and the kosher supermarket in January in Paris, times have been particularly challenging for the French nation and also for the French Jewish community. As I record this message to you and as we get ready for services, soldiers and policemen do stand at the gates of our synagogues to protect us. What a weird reality. You probably all remember the slogan we all screamed and identified with after the January attacks when we all said, "Je suis Charlie." These words meant for many of us, we have the ability to identify and to connect beyond the walls of our individual belonging, beyond the comfort zone of our families, our ethnic groups, and our countries. What we share is actually larger than what sets us apart. This global Jewish blessing we are sharing today is an expression of that very hope and belief. We hope that what you'll discover through this virtual tour of our French congregation actually feels both new and familiar, different and welcoming. Our musical creativity, our youth activities, our study groups, and the Tikkun Olam commitment we have. Tichle Shana uchliloteha, Tachel Shana uvirchoteha. May the year end with its curses and may the new year begin with blessing, joy and hope for all of us. Que le monde puisse être changé grâce à notre engagement et par nos voix, que celles et ceux que vous aimez vivent en bonne santé, que la paix et la prospérité règnent au sein de vos communautés et de votre pays. Shana Tova, une très bonne année à vous tous.